Morning, Jubilee. You guys want to stand to your feet? We're going to worship. it covers us. His love is fierce, his love is strong, and it's furious. His love is sweet, his love is wild, and it's breaking hearts to love.
How deep and how long?
covers us. Love is fierce, his love is strong, and it's furious. His love is sweet, his love is wild, and it's waking up to life. His love is deep, his love is wide, and it covers us. His love is fierce, his love is strong, and it's furious. His love is sweet, his love is wild, and it's waking up. Child, I come again, for I can never tire your presence. Like a child, I come again, for I can never tire of your presence. So take all of child, I come again, for I can never tire your presence. Like a child, I come again, for I can never tire your presence. So take all. Thank you.
In your eyes.
see heaven in your eyes. And I see heaven in your eyes. Oh, and I see heaven in your eyes. I see heaven, oh, and I see heaven in your
is such a beautiful atmosphere of heaven in this place. It says that God inhabits the praise of his people, and he's just so here. He's just so here. And you know, in the Bible, it talks about us being actually born of one family. It says that the family is, we derive a name from heaven and on earth too. And I just want to encourage you, there's something here about family. And It says in the word that we speak to one another or sing to one another in psalms, songs and hymns and spiritual songs. I'm just going to ask the team to just sing that chorus again. I see heaven in your eyes. And just wonder what we're going to do is we're actually just going to sing it over one another. You don't need to get weird about it or overly touch someone, but just we're just going to sing it over one another right now. Let's just sing that again, because we're actually prophesying to who we are as brothers and sisters. Let's just sing that again.
I see heaven in your eyes, and I see heaven in your eyes, and I see heaven.
Prophesying over the people in this room. We're just prophesying.
I see heaven in your eyes.
Just speaking out the truth of who we are in Christ.
I see heaven in your eyes.
Come on.
I see heaven in your eyes. I see heaven in your eyes.
So good. Gosh, how many people feel edified right now? You feel encouraged. There's something, isn't it great? Beautiful atmosphere in this place. It's so beautiful. Well, find someone to hug and love before you go to your seats. As we connect, you don't need to look deep into their eyes, but so good.